Introducing South Korea's latest craze, online dining. This is Park Seon. She's a big fan and earns a small fortune from it too. Park broadcasts for up to 3 hours every day from her apartment. And as the show progresses, viewers send her virtual balloons worth 5p each, giving her an average monthly income of around £6,000.
People enjoy vicarious pleasure with my online show when they can't eat this much or find that food at night or they're on a diet.
방송을 보면서 대리만족을 할 수 있는.
Park, who calls herself the diva online, has lots of fans, especially people who are lonely.
Thank you. 고맙습니다.
완전 쫄깃쫄깃해. 하얀색을 유지하고 있는 거고요. 그리고 여기 위에 또.
Park says it's not just about making money, but she believes she's helping society.
It's
great when people say, I recovered from anorexia thanks to you, or I'm in hospital doing or eating nothing, but thanks to your show I can have fun and a delicious time in this weary place. Or even, I lost 8 kilos as I could feel a vicarious satisfaction with your eating.
이런 얘기도 많이 들었고 하면은 그런 소리 들으면은 굉장히 뿌듯하죠.
Park began her show as a hobby 3 years ago. She's now quit her job, and eating online is now her sole source of income.